So I've been working on the PCB design for the mobile logger, and I found myself trying to answer two main questions, which is the first is what air pollutants should be monitored for an outdoor sensor, and what combination would help sort of tell the story of what the air quality is really like in a specific location. And then the second question is what types of sensor modules to use in the design. The other decision I've had to make is on what type of sensor to use. Now, for the first three pollutants I mentioned, PM, VOC, and NOx, the SCN55 sensor from Sensirion basically made this decision for me just by how portable and convenient it is. For carbon monoxide, I found this electrochemical gas sensors from SPEC. This sensor should provide better accuracy and specific sensitivity to carbon monoxide. What you don't want to do is to use this all-for-one sensor modules that claim to be able to detect multiple gases. The problem here is different air pollutants have different concentration guidelines that defines at what level they become dangerous. So a generalized sensor would only give you a generalized concentration value with no way to tell what specific gas contributes to that level. This carbon monoxide sensor also has cross sensitivity to other gases, but it should be more sensitive to the specific gas it was built and calibrated for. So that's everything that went into my choice of air pollutants to target, as well as the sensors I've chosen to use for my logger design. Air pollution is a very complicated topic, and if you'd like to get more information or if you'd like to learn more about some of the pollutants I've mentioned, I'll recommend heading to the World Health Organization website or the EPA, which is exactly what I've done to answer some of these questions. It's just really worth it to do your own research and to learn about air pollution in general.